Jackson arrived in Melbourne a short time ago to a very enthusiastic welcome. In an interview for Hey Hey It's Saturday, he said he is a workaholic who hardly ever relaxes. His first Melbourne concerts will be at the MCG tomorrow night.